everybody, Jiggy Torres with Atomic Ranch here with artist Kathleen Strukoff of La Chica. We are going to be talking to you a little bit about her amazing, vibrant work that we've fallen in love with here at Atomic Ranch. Kathleen, tell us a little bit about your style.
Thank you, Jiggy. Well, I would describe my style as modern impressionism. So if you kind of think of Van Gogh or Monet, but with a modern twist. So I just love painting with a lot of color that you can see. And I use a lot of palette knives. So there's thick, chunky paint, get into the whole action of trying to really physically create the memory that people have.
Absolutely. To me, it's very textural and vibrant and energetic. And that's one of the things that, to me, captures that Palm Springs spirit.
Yes. Yeah. And I love using the whole Palm Springs colors. And even when you go out in the desert and, you know, you see, like, there's mountains behind this house. And so that's part of what drew me to paint this house was I love the modernism architecture shapes. So they're really fun to paint. And they're, you know, they just create this whole line that I love. And then the colors. And then this one really combined the urbanscape with the landscape behind it. So that combination's like just for me.
Now, Kathleen, you've painted some iconic locations in Palm Springs and elsewhere. Yes. Tell us about where you've painted and why you've chosen what you've chosen.
Okay. And so this one I found on a bike ride. And so this is in the iconic neighborhood in Palm Springs called Canyon View Estates. And everybody knows this house because of the pink door and the pink Cadillac. So I just wanted to capture that. And then I'll do things like the Capitol Records building. I love, like, I think about the stories that happen there that we don't even know about. And I wanted to capture that and the Hollywood sign. So when I pick an iconic place, I mean, these are so famous. I try to think of, I want to do it, but I want to do it in a unique way.
Your way.
Yeah, my way that maybe people go, I've never seen the backside. That's a different view of the Hollywood sign. Or, you know, that color of the Capitol Records building. So I'm always trying to think about how I can put my different twist on that iconic place.
Love it.
Yeah.
What do you love about painting mid-century architecture?
Well, I love capturing the vibe of that moment in time. And I love the shape of the classic architecture and the colors. So for example, this one is a house done by Walter White. And I just love that whole wave shape to paint that.
Well, thank you so much, Kathleen, for taking the time to share your work. Thank you for joining us and taking a look at something that we're really inspired by at Atomic Ranch. Don't forget to visit KathleenStrukoff.com to see more of her awesome work.
Thank you, Chicky.